News now coming in. As far as Arvind Kejriwal's bail plea is concerned, we're given to understand that the Delhi High Court is going to be pronouncing its order on that tomorrow. Remember, last week, arguments were over from both sides. The order was reserved on Friday. We're given to understand that tomorrow is when the Delhi High Court will pronounce its order on the ED stay application on the bail that was granted by the Rouse Avenue Court to the Delhi Chief Minister. Remember, today, the Supreme Court refused to intervene until the High Court had decided. That decision of the High Court, we're given to understand, will now come tomorrow. Ananya, my colleague, now joining us, getting us more details. Yes, Ananya.
Well, yes, Poonam, you know, the Delhi High Court will be pronouncing its order on, in fact, the ED stay application, whether or not to stay the operation of the trial court order granting bail to the Delhi Chief Minister. Remember, CNN News 18 a few hours ago broke exclusively for its viewers the written submissions that were filed by the Enforcement Directorate, clearly pointing out 13 new statements that were there with regards to the Angareyas and, in fact, the Hawala dealers, and not only that, various statements of the AAP Goa workers as well, which were cited as the enforcement by the Enforcement Directorate as the new evidence against the Delhi Chief Minister and justifying his arrest in this particular case. And, you know, it has also been stated by the Enforcement Directorate that ample opportunity was not given out to them while opposing this particular bail application, which is a mandatory condition under Section 45 of the Prevention of Money Laundering Act 2002, that is PMLA. And very clearly and categorically, you know, the trial judge had, you know, not considered, in fact, any kind of evidence in this particular case. And that's exactly why the Enforcement Directorate had to take this route. And now the Delhi High Court will be ruling on it. We'll have to wait and watch as to how things pan out and what would be the fate of the Delhi Chief Minister, whether he will be stepping out of the Tihar jail or will he be staying behind the bars for some more time.
We'll find that out tomorrow and do keep a track of that. For the moment though, Ananya, thank you so much for getting us the latest. It's time for a quick break here on this edition, but lots more lined up for you on the other side. Do stay tuned.